So if I turn this loop, this anti-clockwise, if I turn this anti-clockwise, no, then the TDS level will increase. And if I turn it clockwise, then it will stop the tap water and only from RO it will go. It will decrease the TDS. This pipe traveling from this UC motor, it directly goes from the motor. No matter how costly your water purifier is, 30,000, 40,000, 50,000, the system is same. In order to increase the TDS or the mineral, you have to mix directly the tap water. There is no other option. So if your tap water is 300-400 TDS, you better use a normal filter. Like this normal water filter, it is more than sufficient.
Your drinking water TDS value matters. TDS means total dissolved solids, means content of all inorganic and organic substances present in a liquid in molecular, ionized or microgranular, colloidal sol, suspended form. TDS are often measured in parts per million, in short called PPM. TDS in water can be measured using a digital meter. A generally accepted guideline for drinking water is a TDS level of less than 500 mg per liter or PPM. While this is the maximum acceptable limit, some prefer lower levels for taste, and a TDS level of 50 to 300 parts per million is often considered ideal. Drinking water with TDS less than 150 parts per million is less tasty, with less essential minerals which are required by a human body. Drinking water with very less TDS may lead to mineral deficiency. Water with TDS levels above 500 parts per million may be considered poor for drinking due to taste and potential health concerns, but higher TDS level does not mean water is bad for health. TDS levels above 2000 parts per million are considered unsafe and may require specialized water treatment. Distilled water typically has a TDS level of 1 to 2 parts per million or even less due to slight contamination. This TDS level showing a TDS level of 9 parts per million measured from private water drinking water provider, which TDS level is almost like a distilled water which we put in batteries. If a person drink water with TDS level of 9 parts per million, may suffer from mineral deficiency. Here I am showing how to increase the TDS level in a water purifier so that minimum mineral can be consumed by our body while drinking water.
So this is the RO, alkaline, you see, these are all carbon filter. Actually this RO is built only for survival purposes, or people who travel in ship in the sea, so that it can filter out only water with no mineral. So if you want to have mineral, this is called a mixer. Okay, it is actually a mixer, means it comes from the RO also and from the machine. Here it is the motor, this is the motor. Okay, you see, this is wire and it passes through here. When we press this mixer, the tap water, running water, it directly get mixed with the RO water and the TDS get increased. And the TDS is, if it is below 150, then you will not get the perfect mineral, and it helps in increasing the TDS. A healthy TDS is not 50 or even 100, it should be around 150. And if it is below 50, your entire family member will get deficiency in mineral. So if I turn this loop, this anti-clockwise. If I turn this anti-clockwise, no? Then the TDS level will increase. You see? And if I turn it clockwise, then it will stop the tap water and only from RO it will go. It will decrease the TDS. This pipe traveling from this, you see, motor. It directly goes from the motor. No matter how costly your water purifier is, 30,000, 40,000, 50,000, the system is same. In order to increase the TDS or the mineral, you have to mix directly the tap water. There are no other option. So if your tap water is 300-400 TDS, you better use a normal filter like this. Normal water filter, it is more than sufficient. You see, this is UV. Also, for killing bacteria, all is here. But the main TDS level is here.